Depeche Mode is set to embark on a new round of U.S. tour dates in support of their latest CD, Playing the Angel. The tour kicks off April 27th in San Francisco, California, and the band will be on tour throughout the summer playing amphitheaters near you. Depeche Mode is getting their second wind. An Overdose by singer Dave Gahan in the 90s almost sidelined the band for good. Gahan said that he's got a new appreciation for his career, and he notes that no two tours or two concerts are ever the same.
They all take on a new life.
And my drive has been on tour for just definitely the last two tours. It's like I wake up and I remember everything that happened the night before. You know, I remember people's faces in the audience, and I remember, you know, like the way it felt. You know, and I want to do that again, and that's my drive. Something that's been sort of freely given to me, so it's kind of like a duty to go out there and be on top form and like give the best I can.
Playing the Angel is Depeche Mode's 11th album, and the band has announced plans for a live DVD that was filmed February 18th and 19th in Milan, Italy. Gahan, Andy Fletcher, and Martin Gore are also supporting their latest single, Suffer Well. Angels with silver wings should have known suffering. I wish I could take the pain.